this afternoon. I'm Massimo. Welcome to my Wundentalk.
Follow Massimo's instructions to learn the moves you'll need for typing. Look at the cowbells on the bottom bar to see how far through you are.
Time for a warm-up. Let's get those fingers moving. Remember what you've learned so far. With your hooves on the home row, find the P and Q with your little fingers. That's music to my ears. If you know your P's and Q's, you nearly know the whole alphabet. Utterly fantastic. Don't forget, the best way to learn is by moving slowly. Enjoy the view and take your time. High on a mountain top are we, the way to type you soon will see. The new letter to learn is V. To type V, use your pointing finger. Look at the cowbells to see how very many you have wrong. I heard you were good. Goodness me, you're typing V. Now the new letter M. With your right hand pointing finger, make the Alphorn sound. Now you know M and V. You just must try them together. You're typing like a mountaineer. That's just crazy talk.
Come on, last one.
Did you hear about the goat herd?
Don't mess this up.
The goat herd? You're amazing typing from the next mountain over.
Let's go. 12 out of 12 world records. 12 out of 12 world records.